Hey guys, it's Sarah with Upbrand Creative.
Hey everyone, this is Andrew with Upbrand Creative.
How you doing? My name is Dexter Morgan. I'm owner of Tamlin Local Marketing Group based in Newport News, Virginia.
Hi, Sean Milner here.
Hey, my name is Tristan Black.
I just want to take a second to talk about how amazing James is and the coaching program that he is offering. James is authentic, funny, and has so much wisdom to share. His coaching program is just so fantastic.
I just wanted to take a quick minute to say thank you, James, for all of the value that you've given me and to my team. Thank you a million times over again.
And I want to take a couple minutes here to talk about my good friend, James Furman. Now, I met James back in the beginning of 2017. We were both members of the same Facebook group for Facebook marketers. And I was really impressed right from the jump with James, with the information that he was sharing in the group about his own case studies and what he was working on. And I was also very impressed with how generous he was with his time, and not just answering the questions that we had about his campaigns, but also just answering questions and helping other people with their own campaigns as well.
And I just want to say how much I appreciate James's program. If you're on the fence about it, I just want to tell you the real deal here. The fact is that it's not just a course. With James, he spent, I don't know how he does this, but he spent so much personal time just making sure that I was successful. I absolutely appreciate it. And I know a lot of marketers out there are in my same position. And a lot of us think like, oh, we need to automate stuff. We need everything automated, right? And even the courses that we take from other marketers is all automated, right? That's where James has an advantage. He spends time to make sure that you're successful. He literally helped me word for word follow up with one of my clients, which now I'm making, I went from $0 to making $1,200 a week. And that's just within the last month.
I met James at an event in Florida at one point, and he was crushing the game with marketing, and decided to work together with him on several different things. And my man operates at another level. Like there's marketers out there, and then there's marketers out there. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know if that's a thing. It's like there's church and then there's church, right? James is at that other level of marketer, extremely detail-oriented, really creative ideas on how to get attention and interest and get the ball moving forward. And so if you're on the fence about working with James, I can tell you from working with him myself, that dude is on another level. You're not going to be unhappy. You're going to be extremely satisfied. At least I am with everything that he's helped me do. So for those of you on the fence or thinking about whether you should work with James or not, I highly recommend him. My name is Joseph Aaron. I'm with Exponential Referrals, and feel free to reach out to me if you have any questions about his work quality or anything like that. But I definitely recommend him. Thanks, James, for all you do.
This digital marketing world is hard. To succeed, you need mentors. You need people that's going to actually help guide you and give you their time, that's been there and already has the experience to let you know exactly where you need to go and how to do it. Before I met James Furman, we had clients that were paying us $250 a month, $500 a month retainers. After I met James Furman and he generously gave me his time, now we have clients paying us $6,000 plus retainers, multiple clients. If you have a chance to work with James Furman, I highly recommend you do so.
I've been working with James on a couple of projects by now, and you know, if it's one thing that he can take away from this testimonial from me, is this. Now, of course, everything is shifting online, right? But if you need to increase your prices, if you need to sell something like a high ticket or anything that has, you know, a higher price that you can get from, you know, a webinar or from a sales video or whatever it is, you got to talk to people over the phone, right? So I can tell, you know, I've been in a bunch of courses, a bunch of, you know, masterminds, Facebook groups and all these things. And you know, working with James and going through his cold calling script and strategies and everything that he does, and his way of helping people understand, you know, the cold calling strategy and the way that actually you can apply that in your business, it's something that you don't see too often. So I was, like myself, on two of my businesses, basically, one of them being mostly online, and the other one like half online, half offline, which is a concierge type of service. We kind of hit the block, right? So then we knew that we need to actually learn how to actually talk to people and sell. And, you know, cold calling, even though sometimes it seems like an old method and it seems outdated, trust me, is not. As long as you work with James and as long as you go through his process and everything that he does, you can definitely see a huge increase in sales. Like, for example, we were hitting this six-figure block for a while now, and as soon as we applied his strategies and his tactics, we rapidly grew the business to a whole new level. So again, my name is Marion, and as you see in here, I'm one of the fortunate to come a club winners with ClickFunnels, meaning that you hit over $1 million in sales in one funnel. And a lot of, you know, the strategies that we applied in this was the cold calling scripts and templates that you can get from James. So I would highly suggest you you give him a try and go through his program. Peace, guys.
And I want to speak to you about James Furman's Journey to Seven Figures Elite course. I don't even know where to start, but the biggest, I guess the one thing that I needed most when joining his course was just sales training, right? So there's very few people or very few times when you're taking a course where you're actually being instructed by a true practitioner. And sometimes the practitioner might have, you know, been in the industry at some point, or they're, you know, CEO is not really, they don't really understand the day-to-day operations of their business. But what was amazing was you actually get to talk to somebody who's actually practicing like every day. There's been numerous times where he's gone ahead, he's pulled up campaigns that he's doing right now, like while they're still live, and you can get real statistics, real do's and don'ts, things that are actually happening right now. Number two is the sales training, right? So I'm sure you know James's his background is in sales. So to be able to actually get sales scripts and actually implement them, and not only that, but actually understand why the sales script is built the way it is, and be able to take it from, you know, one, I guess, niche to another, and it still be completely valid, was huge for me. So within the first, you know, first week of the course, we started using the sales scripts. I could implement them right away, and my first day I made about 50 calls, and I was able to book about 3 to 4 appointments, and it was consistent, right? So now, you know, having a little bit more experience, I'm now able to take those. I'm still using those same techniques that he taught us, and they're still translating into, you know, whatever niche that I decide to go into. You know, whoever I'm speaking to, even people on a day-to-day, you're able to understand where you're at in a conversation with somebody and be able to, you know, I guess make the sale, right? Or influence them to sort of do what you actually want them to do. Again, like I can't tell you how, you know, sort of refreshing it is to actually be able to speak one-to-one, at least in a group setting. They're really intimate, but with somebody who's actually there on the day-to-day grind, like doing the same thing that you're doing. You can tell when somebody's actually doing it, right? They're using the same terminology as you are. They're not speaking about, you know, some management stuff that, you know, that I'm just not at yet, right? So yeah, the course it's amazing. So I might take it again whenever it relaunches, but it's definitely 2 thumbs up. One of the best investments that I've ever made for my business.
James Furman is an elite marketer, and when I took his class, he didn't hold anything back. James has tons of tricks up his sleeve, and he gives you short, actionable steps to implement them in your business immediately. The class was originally just for cold calling, man, but he gave us so many other things when it came to strategies and tricks. James' teaching style is amazing. He doesn't leave anybody back. He answers every question, and if you don't get all your questions answered during a lot of time. He makes himself available at pretty much any time of the day just to make sure that he gets back to you and helps you. James wants to see everybody succeed, and that's what we saw in our class. I would honestly say the improvement I seen in my business was my ability to make less cold calls and to get more demos scheduled. So I truly appreciate James. He's a rock star, and I'm glad I was able to be part of his class. You should definitely take part of it as well.